Japan! I'm Beth Sam.
I'm Kat Mimi.
And we are the Dark Knight Reactors.
We are again back for another reaction video, and this time we are going to react for the first time to
Kyoto Tachibana Senior High School Band.
Yeah, so this is our first time, guys, to see the band. Yeah. And this is their performance in Rose Parade 2018. And Rose Parade 2018 is an event in the USA in college football.
Ooh, college football.
Yeah, so we are very much excited to see their performance. So,
So without further ado, let's get straight into the video.
And it's reaction time. Let's go!
Wow. Oh, that's you, the penguin. What did you call that? Float?
Yeah, I think so.
It's the float. Mm-hmm. It's like a float parade with street dance.
Yes. Oh, wow. Green... I miss the old days.
What is that? Greenland, Japan?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm not the one stopping. It's automatic stop.
Right. With America and Japan flags.
Okay. They're the major in.
Yeah.
Wow. It's like very synchronized.
Yeah, right, exactly.
And,
wow. and the place is very wide, and yeah, we're like reminiscing the past.
Yes, my elementary and high school days.
Yes, which I enjoy.
Look at them, they look so happy.
Ah, there you go, Kyoto.
Kyoto.
So nice.
Yeah. They're very
wow,
energetic.
They do it all together like perfectly.
Yes.
Right? So great. Guys, this is our first time seeing and you know, reacting into this kind of
Yes.
Very colored.
Orange. Even the band are dancing.
I guess so. Wow. I think there are a lot of participants here.
So many.
Yeah.
Rose it's a competition? Parade,
I think, yeah. Wow. I did not do any research. Just a bit of research.
My elementary and high school and college days. I'm also participating in this kind of street dancing
event.
It's a competition.
I did too. I think right there are some schools competing. Oh, I've tried, guys. So much of exhibitions like that. I remember the old days, seriously. I also participated in this kind of event. I think you also, right? Yeah, you did. Like all of us.
Yeah,
was their teachers like that or instructors?
Maybe their professors or coaches.
See, there are so many participants. So it is not just one of you.
I think look at them.
I hope I research
the them. Trumpet.
Yeah. How do you call that instrument again?
A trumpet.
Oh, yeah. I guess it's hard to play.
It's a wind instrument.
Yeah.
And the other one is...
I don't know, the big one.
Another...
kind of instrument.
Type of wind instrument.
I'm not so familiar.
Big trumpet.
Oh, it's so beautiful, yeah?
It's all wind instruments.
Right, right. And look at them.
And this one, I think this is the saxophone.
Uh-huh. I mean, I there's know. Another formation they did.
Wow.
Yeah.
They're very good. It's very hard to teach this kind of population.
They are a lot.
They're very
just, you know, 5 or 3.
Okay. Ooh. I love this.
So fun.
See? Very talented.
No mistakes.
I love different wind instruments.
Yeah, but it's so hard to play.
You know, with flute and another flute. But I don't know the exact name of the instruments. Okay, the flag carrier.
Yeah.
Wow. Look at their distances. Yeah. Go girl. She's having fun.
Very nice.
I love their steps.
Wow, very nice. Very
I heard
nice.
Someone guys saying very nice.
Yes, very
yeah,
nice.
Which is true.
He's right. Very nice.
I love it.
I love this.
Wow. So many people there, right?
It's
2018.
Yeah. I miss those days.
Amazing. Oh my god. I love those flags. Right?
I hope there's more mascots.
Oh yeah.
Maybe.
Yeah. So but it depends on what event it is.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. So, wow. This is our first time, right, to react to this kind of performance. Yeah, like what we've said earlier in our introduction.
Yes.
So amazing.
So amazing. And I love the place. It's very wide and the participants, all of them are very synchronized. They work perfectly.
Together. Yes, of course. And seems guys they are enjoying. Yeah, you could also see that they rehearsed well because I didn't see any mistakes.
But because of this video, I miss my elementary, high school, and college days because I participated in this kind of event.
Yeah,
street dancing, wherein our costumes are made of, you know, from coconut tree.
Really?
Yeah, it's like a cocoa festival.
Oh, I was saying that. Because of this performance, of course, we remembered, you know, the days we were still participating in this kind of, you know, event from our schools.
Yes.
We compete to other schools as well like that. And, of course, have fun.
nice video. Thank you for the one who took the video. Thank you so much for this. It's a wonderful, you know, event.
Yeah, and guys, we would like to make another reaction video to the band soon. So hopefully we can do that.
Yes.
Wow. We can make it possible. All right, so before we end this reaction video, we'd like to thank you all for the support, the views, the appreciation, and of course, the subscriptions. It means a lot to us, guys.
Thank you. So, thank you. To those who are new to our channel, please subscribe, like, and share our videos.
Don't forget as well to hit the notification bell, the tiny bell, so that you won't miss anything from us.
I'm Batam.
I'm Kat Mimi.
See you guys on our next reaction
video. Love, love, peace, peace. Mwah. Thank you, Japan. Bye.